Patel, they asked the middlemen and the export and the farmers to form a cooperative society, so that they can have their own procurement, processing, and marketing. Let's have a look at all the dignitaries who laid the legacy of AMUL.
Mr. Tribhuwan Das Patel, the founder.
Dr. Varghese Kurian, the chairman of the Kaira District Milk Union Limited.
Mr. Rupam S. Sodhi, Managing Director.
And Mr. Ram Sinha Parmar, the present chairman of AMUL.
AMUL is India's largest food product marketing organization, and it is the ninth largest and fastest growing dairy organization of the world. It is also world's latest vegetarian cheese brand.
Complex is a very strong network. Yes, AMUL comes out from Anand, starting from the farmers, then it goes on to the village cooperative societies, which is, you must be knowing that 10,000 in number, after which it follows with member unions of 18 in number, followed by the, where it all filters down, the quality check is done by the GCMMF, followed by the distributors, and the end result is 10 lakhs of retailers. Milk collection, any guesses during that time, during the foundation 73 years, that time it was 257 liters per day. So you can see the exponential growth of the company. Looking at the products of the company.
Milk, butter, ghee, ice cream, chocolate, cheese, curd, and milk powder. Every product assembled with the every age group.
Like precisely as you can see, every product for every age group. We have kids, we have women, we have youth, we have, some of us have calorie conscious, health conscious, we do gym workout, so we are calorie conscious. We have specific products, the company provides specific products for every age group. So AMUL Cool, AMUL Calci Plus, Pizza Cheese, Nutamul Plus, etc.
Even after many products released by the AMUL, in every product they are ranked as top 3 position. We can see here in butter and chocolate drink they are first position, and in ice cream and chocolate they are struggling for with HUL and Cadbury for the top rank.
Looking at the market growth analysis for the few years, for the last few years, we have analyzed the data from 2016-17 to this present fiscal year. As you can see, during 16-17 and the next fiscal year, the growth was approximately around 7.9%. The consistent and stable growth has given its increase to next to the 13%, and is expected in this fiscal year is around 20%. So that's a very consistent, stable, and productive growth for the company.
Here we can see that market revenue segmentation of the AMUL, milk is the better half of the contribution, and after that ghee and other are only 10% in contribution.
Even while having this much of segmentation in every range, every product, we call it economical, we call it stable. But as you can see, milk provides much share of the company's products itself. The present scenario of the company says it all. The milk collection as discussed, can I have the number again if you can please? Sorry? Thank you so much, it's almost right. Its capital expansion of around 600 to 800 crores is expected in this fiscal year in the Delhi NCR region. The company is growing stagnantly and very, very stably. The current revenue as of now in this fiscal year is 33,000 crore, which is expected to grow around 20% with 40,000 crores. The total milk handling capacity has been increased exponentially. It's now 350 lakhs liter per day. It's not the production, but it's the collection capacity. No one grows without having a tough opposition. They make us realize that we still have room for improvement.
These are the some competitors in which Nestle, Hindustan Unilever, and Quality Walls are good competitors in ice cream and chocolate, whereas Britannia, Mother Dairy, and Govardhan are other competitors in dairy products.
Hashtags are the new definition for the trending topics, while AMUL has been following it for a very, very long time. As you can see,
be it the budget session, or be it the celebrity's wedding, be it the new movie release, or be it the any political issues, AMUL never misses the opportunity to for the marketing.
I know we have been in the college for the last 1 month, but have you realized that we have lost that one charm, one ad we used to saw? Which was the one ad that we used to saw in AMUL? The tagline, please.
AMUL.
Hindi wala, please.
AMUL.
Let's have a look and we'll try to relive the moments. Volume.
उछलता है दौड़ता कभी कभी दौड़ कर रहता है आगे आगे बढ़ता है इंडिया अमूल दूध पीता है
इंडिया
बनाता सेहत बनाता लाइफ के मैदान में बाजी मार लाता आगे आगे बढ़ता है इंडिया अमूल दूध पीता है इंडिया.
It might have been just 30 seconds, but I hope I was able to take you back in a very long time.
Let's have some of the all the conclusion. Stable and consistent financial growth, as we discussed above, firm stance in the market. There are good market in all the products like butter, ghee, and etc.
Penetrating the global market is still a challenge. Being in the industry for the last 73 years, yes, it has been consistent in India, but global presence, it's still struggling with it. It is a long way. Sri Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India, states about digital India. AMUL has been working with the IT industry for a long time, but yes, there's a long way to go as well. Marketing and pricing. We all see AMUL as the very economical product, but having a perception for the farmers, yes, they are getting very paid low. These are the sources where we have confined our data. Thank you so much.
Thank you.